And they'll be like, uniting is two. Phil, this ain't KFC.
All right, we're now going to have the garter toss. And do we have any single men in the audience? If you please come up.
They say big things come in small packages.
What's his name?
Give it up for Armani Donkwa. Give it up, y'all. Give it up. He's getting married 2 Saturdays from now. In the year 2020, that is. We've come to the point of the ceremony now where we're going to allow the audience to have more input. We're going to ask people who would like to give words of encouragement, families, friends. If you'd like to come up and give words of encouragement, this is your time to do so now. So if there are any family members or friends that would like to come forward to give words of encouragement to Mr. and Mrs. Phil McNeil, please come forward. And when you come forward, we ask that you not give a biography, please. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Teresa Burks, and I am the cousin of both Deshauna and Phil, biologically from Phil, but in spirit with Deshauna as well. I just wanted to say I'm very happy for the two of you. I love you both so much, and I always saw this day coming. Didn't know when, but I knew that it was coming. I knew that God had the two of you for each other. I believe that you two were meant for each other, and that you were created for each other. And I love you both. Just stay, you know, keep God in your marriage. Keep everybody else out, okay? And stay in prayer. I love you.
Let's give a nice round of applause. It takes a lot of courage to come up and give encouragement. Let's give it up. Now, come on. Let's give it up.
Hello, I'm Melissa Davis, the brother of the groom and now sister of the bride. I just wanted to say congratulations to the both of you. I love you so much, and we are going to be praying for you all. And come visit your niece and babysit. Thank you.
Hi, my name is James McNeil II, and I'm Phil McNeil's cousin. He and I were roommates back in Oakwood. It's amazing. Who would have thought that we would have a black president and Phil would be married within the same year? No, I am truly happy for you. I know these struggles and the journeys that you and Deshauna have been on. It's always fun to go through the journey, but it's a lot better when you've reached, when you've arrived. So you've arrived, but you've, of course, are now starting another journey. All I can say to you is enjoy each other, love each other, and, well, keep on keeping on.
All right.
Let's give a special welcome to the grandmother of the groom. Let's give it up. Come on, let's give it up.
I would like to say my name is Mary Kay McNeil, and I'm the grandmother of Lil Phil, and it's my privilege to welcome I think I've earned the privilege to welcome Deshauna to our family officially. But because I was always grandmama for quite a while. So I want to let them know I love you, I pray for you, and I hope you always be as happy as you have made me, and you will be happy to each other. Thank you.
Good evening, everyone. Afternoon, rather, everyone. Godbrother of Phil McNeil, and I remember when Phil and Deshauna first started dating, and I would see Deshauna all the time at church, and I would ask her about her pretty white teeth, and I would always say, "Hey, what did you do to get your teeth so white?" And she would always just give me the big smile and just say, "Just smile." And I just remember Phil being my first barber. And for so many years, he would cut my hair. I would come over during the week, and we would talk, and he would cut my hair. And Phil has always been like, he and Jonathan have both always been like a bigger brother to me. And I just really appreciate what you've done for me and your spirit of excellence. I'm always wanting to make sure that when you cut my hair, it was done in excellence, and you always wanted to make sure that it was done up to par. And so continue to seek that in your marriage, and God bless you all.
We're gonna bring up the grandmother of the groom also, but Phil, when you cut my hair, you messed it up. So.
Well, I just give God the praise for allowing me to see Phil and Deshauna get married. And Phil, Deshauna, you know I love you. I take Deshauna just like my daughter, she know that. And I hope and pray that everything work out good for y'all, and may God bless you in every way.
Hi, my name is Weston O'Neill Goodwin, and I am a close friend of the groom and also the bride. And I just have to say, man, we've been through a lot together over the years, man. And he used to let me come over to his house and eat all his food and drink all his juice and use his internet. But man, he's been like a big brother to me, and he's cut my hair too, you know. And he's always done a good job with it. So I just want to say, man, I thank you guys for everything you've done for me over the years. And I'm really glad you guys got married, and I really wish you guys all the best.
Good afternoon. My name is Robert Barnett. To Phil and Deshauna, we've adopted Phil and Deshauna once they moved to Virginia, and they are like family. Well, they are family. And so we are happy that they are one now, and we'll take care of them in Virginia. Thank you.